mathematics is the language of nature. Two, everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. Three, if you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature. Evidence. Cycling of disease epidemics, the waxing of the caribou populations, sunspot cycles, the rise and fall of the Nile. The universe of numbers that represents the global economy, millions of human hands at work, billions of minds, a vast network screaming with life, an organism, a natural organism. My hypothesis, there is a pattern as well. Right in front of me, hiding behind the number. Always has been. 1250, press return.
Human error.
Anomaly. Human error.